Hello, everybody! What's going on? This is Will here, and we're back with another part of Super Mario Sunshine! In the last episode, I have no idea what happened, because I'm too lost in thought right now, trying to calculate, what I have to do here. As you guys know, I'm saving... Like, I'm just trying to figure out, like, what other sprites I have to get. And it seems like I have, a secret sprite left in Gelato Beach and Pianta Village, and I still have to get the last sprite from Sirena Beach. So with all that said, I know that the Pianta Village one is the Red Coin Challenge. Gelato Beach, on the other hand... that would be the Sandbird Reborn. Okay. So I know how to get those three sprites. And if I count the 24 sprites I can get from Blue Coins in Delfino Plaza, then I only have two more sprites left to get there. So if I can get those five sprites, I'll have 90 sprites, which is how many sprites I need until I can fight Bowser. Well, you know, like, before I go into the other bonus episode-only sprites. Which would be, like, the 100 coin challenges. So, I guess we're gonna start in Gelato Beach and go and do the Sandbird thing. I'm glad I figured that out nice and quickly. I guess I just had to start talking about it out loud. Jeez. I was sitting here for, like, 5 minutes, like, 10 minutes almost. Trying to, figure out what to do. I'm almost positive. The one in Gelato... The one in Gelato Beach is the Sandbird, right? I still have to do the Sandbird Reborn sprite again? Okay. So this guy, I'm going back into Gelato Beach because I'm a stupid idiot and I was doing it wrong. The dune you are looking for is at the area near the base of the mirrors. Upon spraying it, a staircase leading to four coins should open up. Spray the wall behind these coins and the secrets shine. Oh, I remember that. Yeah. I'll just go to the first episode, because it probably is the easiest, environmentally sound geometry right now. Not really geometry, but layout of... Okay, maybe not. This actually looks like one of the more annoying ones. My bad. Okay, so... Oh, jeez, what am I doing? There we go. Okay, so they said it was right at the base of the mirrors. Oh, yes, I remember this. Yeah. You do that, and it goes down here, and there's a sprite panel right there. Okay. Well, alright, this is easy, then. There we go! Hey, that's an easy one! Good. That's... Okay, it's all the way up there. That's not bad. Okay, well, as long as that's as hard as it'll get, I'm fine with that. That's an easy one to get. Jeez. Okay, may as well just back up there. There we go. Hover up the hill! Hill hovering! Always avoid annoying alliteration, Will. Jeez, man, this is an easy one. What's with all the coins here? Like, jeez. The coin layout is, like, always, like, a little different. Or wait, were those always there? Maybe those were always there. Whatever. Anyway. There's 86 sprites, so now we only need 4 more. Which is great. Because who knows, man, if I do, like, really well today, I might even be able to finish the game next week. Which is great. That'd make it, like, 30-something parts. So now the next one is in Sirena Beach. Oh, jeez. I keep forgetting, man. Like, I'm trying to do, like, so many things at once, I keep forgetting to check the red coin locations. But I may as well try it. I mean, I probably have a better chance of doing this one than the one in Pianta Village. The Red Coin Challenge. Alright, red coins. So wait, I already got both the secret sprites in this level? Oh yeah, right. I guess I did. Yeah, there are two secret levels in this place. So yeah, they're pretty easy ones to figure out. It's just... It's so weird. Like, I find the secret levels to be, like, more tedious than, like, the cryptic ones. Whoop. Or, sorry, reverse that. Which is weird, because usually I just want, like, a more straightforward way, and I don't want to do something really hard. Alright, collect the 8 red coins before time runs out. Yeah, you get 5 minutes. So they give you quite a bit of time. Which is good, I guess. It's nice to have some leeway, I suppose. Oh, jeez, man. Camera's going all crazy on me. going through the walls and stuff. Jeez. There's some coins that don't do anything. Yeah, Mario, climb on that dangerous bed. It would have been really bad if you fell. Oh god, I have to do this. I just realized that you do, like, almost the same puzzle in the casino area of this place. That's crazy. There we go. And there we go. Alright. Sorry, you guys could probably hear me clicking the R button there. I've been very noisy with that this whole series, so I apologize. No, it looks like I need, it looks like I need Yoshi. Can I get Yoshi? Okay, first minute's gone. Oh my god, what the heck, man? Can I not leave? Oh, you click the B button. I thought they were supposed to open by themselves. Apparently I've been playing too much Super Mario 64. Do you get Yoshi? No, no Yoshi. Okay. Well, that's a good clue then, because that at least tells me that I don't have to bother going into places like that don't have Yoshi, or like that you need to get Yoshi to like get to, or whatever. You guys know what I'm talking about, I'm sure. All these freaking doors are locked! And it takes time to freaking try them all! Oh my god, they're all unlocked, they're all locked, aren't they? All unlocked. I wouldn't be having a problem right now if they're all unlocked! Oh my god, they're all locked. All of them. Well, there's gotta be at least one around here. Hey, an M! I love M's! Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't need it, but I may as well grab it. Let's see then. So four of them are like out in plain sight, while there are four and more cryptic spots. Okay. Literally all of them are locked. What the hell? Like, how do you get in there? Can you just walk into this one? Oh, okay, yeah, you can just walk into this one. Well, geez, that's easy then. I certainly wouldn't have. Oh, whoa, that one's open. What the heck? Let me out there. Ah! Stupid glass panes, you're confusing me! Oh, god. Okay, so this one's open. So this one must lead to, like, a network of... Aha, yes. Yes, yes. What am I doing? Okay, well, geez, this is easy, then. This is a lot more simple than I was making it out to be. Well, now it's just a matter of finding the coins. Because I'm sure that they're gonna be in all these weird places. One in here, maybe? Aha, so there is. Good, good. Alright. Well, only two more. I have less than 2 minutes, but that's fine. I'm sure I'll do great. I'm probably gonna fail. That's fine. What I'm just assuming is that they're gonna be in, like, all, like, the broken parts that have, like... There's a blue coin back there, but I don't care. Because... That is a blue coin, isn't it? Like, a real one? Yeah, it is. Oh, well. Not needed. Oh, what? Oh, I got gypped! Oh my god. Go through the door, man. Why can't it be like Super Mario 64? Is it so much trouble that you just walk over to the door and it opens? I mean, maybe I'm just being lazy for complaining about... Okay, I know I'm not gonna beat this, so I may as well just go and grab the blue coin. I may as well, right? I mean, really? I mean, there's no way I've got this now. Especially if it means that I have to come back up here to backtrack to all these different cracks and stuff. Oh man, there's another blue coin there. Jeez. There's a whole bunch of different passages you could take in here. What was that, Will? What the hell was that? Come on, break it. There you go. Do I have to spray that? Oh, that's a blue coin. Whoa, hey. Alright. Okay. Alright, well, I'll take that. Yeah, I lost, but whatever. Whatever, right? I mean, like, why bother caring? Whee! Come on, run out. I dare you. I dare you to run out. There you go. Well, at least I know where most... Did he say the horror again? That's great. Oh, man. I may as well just cut all this out, then. I'll I'll cut back in once I have, like, all the coins I had before. I had 7 out of 8 of them, didn't I? Or 6 out of 8? I don't remember. Either way, I'll be back once that's all back up to date. Now. Like, by now, that's all I'm pretty much doing. Have I already been into all of them? Oh my god, don't tell me that. I think I have. Are you kidding me? Seriously? There's only 3? What? There's another thing down here. Aha! There's one! I got ya. Well, that's great. That's fantastic. I have almost, like, a minute left, and I still need to find 2. Why couldn't I find that other one? There's another one that I'm supposed to be having here. Where is it? Is it hidden along, like, somewheres, like, this, like, other path? From episode 3? I don't remember anything, right? What about up here? What's up here? Oh, this is just a bunch of crap. No. Let me down here. Okay. Oh yeah, there's number 7. Jeez. Okay, wow, that was nice and quick. Look at that. It's like they know that I'm in a hurry. Oh my god, man. What's up here? Nothing, I guess. Oh my god, dude, are you serious? Like, really? Like, you're not gonna give me the sprite. Oh my god. Imagine if the last one was behind him. That'd be great. That'd just be a lifesaver right now. Whatever. Okay, fine then. If that's what you're gonna be, I'm just gonna look up the locations online because I'm incompetent and can't do anything. So there you go. Fuff you, game. Da-da-da, Super Mario Sunshine, Sirena Beach. Red coins in the hotel. Well, let's take a look here. And this guy did it in like 2.5 minutes. Aren't you a show-off? Aren't you clever? Look at you! Arsehole! Okay, let's see what you gotta do here. Okay, so there's 1. Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? It was in the other bathroom. Are you? No. Okay, no. No, that's where I draw the line. That is no, okay? Just no. That is a bunch of balls, and you know it. Stupid game. That's just ridiculous. Like, why, man? Why? I shouldn't even be getting mad at the game because that's just the biggest fail on my part. God, now I have to do so much cutting, like I do in every episode of Super Mario Sunshine these days. Like, ugh. Bunch of crap. Get the hell over here, you stupid coin. Oh, better get this one because this one was just so hard to find. It was so difficult. Oh, better jump up here! Oh, there we go. Oh, good. Oh, good, I'm sliding down a wall. That must have been a lot of fun, eh, Mario? It must have been a lot of fun to just slide down a wall when you shouldn't be dicking around and you should be picking up all these stupid coins! Oh, gee, I hope I get it right! Oh, good, I got 1 out of 4. Good. Good. Oh, good. There. Now open up. Open up! I could have squeezed through there! Okay. Absolutely nothing in here, so that was pointless. I'm really good at mapping out directions. Okay. There's number 4. And up here is number 5. And then in there is number 6. Okay. Ugh, god. Get stuck in that pool. Stupid pool. Where's the little... Can I not go through it from up here? I remember there's a platform, or like a tile in there that you can go through. But I guess not. I guess it's only one way. What am I doing? Will, you push the wrong trigger button, man. Okay. Over here, right? Ugh, my god. right here? Somewhere around here. Here we go. Here's 7. And just down here is 8. There! I did it! I did it faster than the other guy! That's freaking right! I did it faster than the other guy! Hell yeah! You suck. Whoever made that video, suck it! Woo! Suck it! I got 2 sprites this episode. Hell yeah. That's great. And I did the 2 easiest ones this episode. Oh, this is hell. I hope you all have a very good life, or afterlife, if you're almost 100 blue coins looking to kill me in the next episode. I can't believe that last coin was No. I'm gonna go record some Metroid Prime or something, I don't know. Something that's not gonna make me want to rip hairs out of my head. Peace.